What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Flat Out. So we're back here at Oklahoma Speedway. Last time we were here, we had some issues with car overheating, and then what was the other thing? Oh, and tires were kind of shot anyway. So, but we still put down a decent time at 2:02.7, which is not too bad. But hopefully we can get down into like the 150s this time. So hopefully we can get through that. I upgraded the radiator, so we shouldn't have any cooling issues at all. Actually, it's been cooling way too good. So that's not a bad thing, but also when it's cold out, it can be a bad thing if your car runs too cold. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully everything runs good. Right now it's kind of foggy, if you guys can't tell. But yeah, so we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
weekend, so we'll see what happens. I made a shock change, made it a little bit looser, so hopefully I can get a little more grip coming out of the corners, but we'll see what happens.